this upon them program.
See that? The blue ones part during the day, while the red...
Gipolta lies in the rocky foothills near the temple. You should talk to the villagers before venturing inside.
Unseen void. want to be saved. Death, there is no good or evil. Are you busy?
Very busy, Koopo.
Koopo, Koopo.
Koopo, Koopo.
We've been waiting for you.
Deep in the forest, I stumbled onto a small village, the last home of the Mughals. I was just in time. Their peaceful lives were about to be shattered by a terrible menace. You mean them?
Yes, Koopo.
Terrible beasts they are. They munch, munch us poor Mughals, Koopo.
And now they know where you live. In the unseen realm. I'll bring back lost time. Try to keep up. Got a job. The end is close. I'll bring back lost time. Return to the source of all things. Mog, it is you, isn't it?
Who's Mog, Koopo?
What are you playing at? Is it that terrible having to see me again?
No, Koopo, I swear!
Then turn around.
Mog does not deserve to look Lightning in the eye, Koopo.
Oh.
Because Mog couldn't protect Sarah, Koopo. And so...
Mog.
Koopo!
I'm glad you're all right. I was worried about you. I know what you're feeling. You've shed a lot of tears for Sarah, haven't you?
Koopo.
But blaming yourself for what happened is just gonna make her sad. You know that.
Sarah's gone, Koopo. Gone forever.
Her soul is still out there. And huh? I promise you, I'm going to bring her back.
Really, Koopo?
Really. So listen. I need a very important favor from you.
Koopo Popo?
There's a chance that I won't be around to meet her when she returns. I'm gonna try not to let that happen. But if it does, I want you to be there instead. She'll need someone she knows and loves waiting for her.
Like
the old Mog. Don't give up. Things are going to get better. Did they disappear?
10 days ago, Kupo. Can you help? Will you find our lost friends, Kupo?
Ten days?
I don't know, Kupo, but they are...
Well, but how can a Moogle get lost and just take to the air and you can find them?
You're exactly right. That's a great idea. We always flutter close to the ground, Kupo.
Really? Seems...
Of course, Kupo. It's just... scary to go too high.
Never mind.
You will? Oh, thank you, Kupo. You should search at night, Kupo. In the day, they will be hidden away.
All right, got it.
Got everything. Now I'll finally be able to do my final task. Words cannot express just how much this means to me. Truly. But I want to say, thank you anyway.
So that was your last time?
Yes, I want to give it to someone. But I'll have to be extra careful with this brew. I can't ruin this, not something this precious.
That's right. Don't you go wasting all of my hard work.
I'll take that as encouragement, I guess. I'll bet every last bit of pride I have as an apothecary on this.
I wouldn't wander around at night, not if you value your life.
Ah, yes. Well done. I heard what you did. How you helped our hunter hopeful pass his trial.
I didn't know it was for a trial. If I had, I would have refused him.
It matters not. His wits and guile have made him a hunter true, and that's a fact. Here in the wildlands, our human laws pale to nothing in the face of nature's grim, unyielding certainties.
He has grit and perseverance. Those are useful qualities in a hunter.
Qualities you do not lack. I've heard about your exploits against the monsters out here. I am proud of my fighting skills, but a warrior like you could serve a... Tell me, will you help...
A model?
Yes, that's right, a role model, I mean. They don't know what it takes to defeat a truly...
Why not?
I knew you would agree. How about a little warm-up?
Sure.
If you would like a... sharper blade than on your man.
Etro. It stands amongst rocky hills, near to the temple. Somewhere in this area stands a remote village, which is inhabited by followers of Etro. They were run out of the cities for being heretics. And fled.
I can't take this curse.
He said something about Cardesia. That sounds like a woman's name. Cardesia. I know her. That's the apothecary in Yogd Village.
Most.
And why?
Because I sense that you may have been touched by the chaos. It is filled with...
Vessel.
No one has laid eyes upon. Then the angel will take you to the temple.